top four, now 10-1. Lehigh Valley gets one back. Easton's Luke Storm cranks a deep fly to the fence in right center. He legs out a triple, then the throw to third gets away. Storm trots home. Lehigh Valley, though, still trailing 10-2.